to God. He gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ.